son a few years ago, before I had met my husband. Okay, so we're like going back in the story right now. And there was this certain day where I thought about the word Habibi and realized that I hadn't used it for its proper meaning, like calling someone Habibi, my love, for a long time. And with this very sad thought, I sat down to write a song, and I started writing this song, or this poem, or whatever it is, about the word Habibi being tucked away in forgotten drawers, collecting dust. And as I was, living this metaphor, I started becoming agitated, angry. Like, where are you, Habibi? What, are you stuck in traffic? What's wrong? Why haven't you arrived, you know, into my life? And then from this anger, it became a request. Come, Habibi, arrive already. Let's take out the word from the drawer, shake it from the dust, and fill it with meanings. Come so I could call you, Habibi. I apparently shouted it so strongly that he had to come. So we're married now, it's fine. Thank you.